time, we go all the way.
Overdo it and you'll just exhaust yourself, Saray.
All things in moderation, as they say.
Shepard! We managed to overcome the trial. Now we have a chance against the malevolence of the Cardinal.
The Fortin I remember was sincere and devout, with a sense of responsibility second to none. How could she do something like this? No, perhaps I don't have the right to say such things.
Malevolence in the hearts of mankind sure is complicated.
Yeah. I do hope we find a way to bring salvation to them. Someday.
Agreed. If anyone can do it, you can. Whenever you're not feeling well. There you go.
Lila!
Shield me!
Blade bang! May your knowledge
be good!
It's time! Mind flare!
It's time to take a breather somewhere.
Ready for
this? Concentrate your attack!
Fire! Blaze of fire!
Break through!
Burn
inside! Go forward!
Just leave it to me!
Dragons
have low vitality.
Huh.
Hit them hard and fast!
Break through!
Burn inside! Pick up two new cards to hit Nark.
Yeah.
Ready, Mikleo?
Time to take a breather somewhere. What's that? You should be on your guard most when things are going well.
Ready, Mikleo?
Release my spell! Weapons ready! I won't lose!
Fire!
Break through! Break through!
focus, guys!
Multiple currents!
Swing your sword around and win.
What about swinging an umbrella around?
Is everyone ready?
May your knowledge
focus your efforts!
Shall we begin?
My gathering flame! Yellow stage, your stage!
Freeze! Water! Water!
Not yet! Let's traumatize!
Not yet! Scatter and crush!
Let's do this! Let's spread out!
Yes! Crimson Flame, transform! Shield me! Dancing Echo!
Please, back up!
Crimson Flame,
Tiger Blade! Let's keep it up! Darn it! We won't be defeated. Careless out there. It's time to take a breather somewhere. Shall we go?
Not again. I hate these constant rain showers.
Oh, a shower! We could use the spiritual power of fire to heat up the rain, make it fresh and cleansing. Sounds splendid. Shall we give it a try?
I'm not sure this is what the powers are meant for.
Shepard, there you are. The Church has asked the Emperor to have the Platinum Knights subdued and disbanded. They have been accused of instating a false Shepard and plotting a rebellion.
That was quick. Do you think they already got word of events in Gadadin?
This is because I got involved.
You're no fake. They're just making up excuses to do what they want.
Go see the captain in the Knight's Tower if you want to know more.
Cardinal Fortin, we can't underestimate her for a second.
Well, I'm ready on my end. Bring it on, Church Lady.
Saray!
Thank goodness you're safe. Is it true the Cardinal has ordered the suppression of the Knights?
It is. I suspect this letter we received was the last straw.
I, Boris Strelka, have witnessed Cardinal Fortin engaging in an unspeakable ritual. Using vile magic in the Holy Shrine, the Cardinal is unleashing incessant rains upon Pendrago.
The Cardinal is the one making it rain?
You can't be serious!
Considering the power of her domain, it isn't all that far-fetched.
There are Seraphim out there who've moved the continent.
Moved the whole continent?
Saray, let's continue reading.
Cardinal Fortin is the evil behind the ongoing curse of the Empire and its people. Regrettably, I have already fallen prey to the curse of the Cardinal. I entrust the rest to my brother, Sergei, and my comrades.
If it's come to this, then we have no choice but to fight against the Cardinal. Saray, where's the Pope?
There's something I need to tell everyone about that, but you might not like it.
I see. So he's not coming back.
I'm sorry for deciding without you.
The Pope isn't coming back? But now what? He was our shield.
We've been betrayed! It is we, the Knights, who shield the Empire and its people!
It is we who shoved our duties onto the Pope. It is we who are to blame for the consequences. Some things we must do ourselves rather than depend on others. I swear on my lion's sword!
On my lion's sword!
Wait! No ordinary humans can hope to take on the Cardinal.
You've done more than enough. I do not wish for you to bear the same painful burden that the Pope had to.
You know, Saray, even if it is for the people, this is still a political battle.
So what if it is?
Well then, how about this? We'll investigate the Cardinal's possible involvement regarding the rain from our end. In the meantime, Sergei and the others can try to convince the Emperor to believe the Knights.
So, ultimately Saray means to fight the Cardinal after all?
Our goal is just to clear up this mystery. Don't you want to know?
Yes, I do. I'd like to find out if there truly is something causing the rain.
I must apologize. It seems all I can do is put you in danger.
I'm more worried about you. If the Emperor sides with the Cardinal or takes a hands-off approach,
if we can convince the Emperor, we should be able to capture the Cardinal.
We'll get him to see the truth, for the people and our comrades.
Boris was Sergei's brother, wasn't he?
He was investigating the Cardinal, and he put his
Sergei seemed pretty calm about the whole thing.
Marvelous.
Hyperdimension Neptunia U! it's you. Welcome. Where do we start? Yup. Do your best.
Now loading.
Is that the next quest?
Sure, why not?
Next dimension. Hi,
Sure, why not?